Welcome to this brief guide on how to collaborate live on Excel files in Microsoft Teams. Real-time collaboration on Excel files has been around for a while now, but Excel Live is here to take it to the next level. Let me show you how this is done. Here I have my Excel file for my Excalibur paper company, and I've got a list of all of my employees, but I'm having a hard time trying to decide who to promote and who to demote. So I'm going to ask my colleague Daniel to give me some advice. Now I could use the share option up in the top right hand corner and simply either share the file or copy a link to the file so that Daniel could work on the file, but I'd like to have a discussion with him at the same time. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to close down my Excel file here and I'm going to open up a Teams chat with him and I'm going to initiate a call. Let's just maximize this screen here. Give Daniel a couple of moments to join the call. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to share the file with him inside Teams. So to do so, I simply head to the share pane just like I normally would. And if I scroll down to the bottom where I have my PowerPoint Live option, I have a brand new option called Excel Live. And I simply select the Excel file in question. And it will give me this pop-up dialog box letting me know that I'm about to share this file with all participants of this meeting. We give it a couple of moments for the Excel file to upload, and what you'll see is that I'm currently sharing, and I can see that Daniel is already inside the Excel file in real time. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to ask Daniel for his advice on who we should look at promoting and who we should look at demoting here inside. Whilst he's doing this, I'm going to show you that I can be typing in here at the exact same time by simply selecting any of the cells, and I can type that this is happening in real time. And what Daniel's currently doing is highlighting the top three people here in green and the bottom three people in red. And now I can currently see who he recommends we promote and who he recommends we demote. And so all the people in the middle here, I'm going to highlight them in yellow. But while I'm doing this, I've noticed that Daniel's icon has disappeared off my sheet one. So I can hover over the title bar and on the right-hand side, I can see Daniel's icon and select to visit the location where he is at, which in this case, he's created sheet two and has decided to type in hello world. This has all happened in real time whilst I was updating the file on sheet one. And that is how you use the power of Excel Live to improve real-time collaboration on Excel files in Microsoft Teams. I hope you found this tip useful and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel, and if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.